YouTube, I'm Court McGinley, and welcome back to the most amazing top 5. Sit back, subscribe, and let me entertain you. You guys love part 1 so much that we are bringing you a part 2. Before we get started, I want to know, what is your favorite piercing and why? Let me know your answers down in the comments. Also, let's try and see if we can get this video to 300 likes. I know you guys can do it. Alright, let's get started on our list of the top 5 most dangerous piercings, part 2. Starting off in our number 5 spot, tongue. While tongue piercing seems to be on trend at the moment, they are extremely dangerous. Since your mouth is filled with bacteria, it's super easy for this piercing to become infected or swollen. In really bad cases, your tongue can swell up so excessively that it can actually extend into a portion of the throat and can close off your airway. There's also the concern of nerve damage. This piercing is a delicate procedure that requires great accuracy to avoid striking a nerve. If the piercing isn't placed in just the right spot, you can wind up with permanent nerve damage. At number 4, nape. It's highly likely for this area to become infected, especially with girls. This is due to the hair constantly brushing against it. This can cause irritation and, in the worst case, infection. If infected, this area will swell, turn red, and release a thick discharge. Then, in extreme cases, pus-filled absences may break out in the area. And no one wants that. If this happens, you must get immediate medical treatment. This piercing also has a 90% rejection rate. Rejection often occurs due to the use of a straight barbell. In at number 3, septum. There's this thing called septal hematoma. This is a rare but potentially dangerous effect. It can cause difficulty breathing and even potential facial deformity. This can cause dramatic swelling, pressure, or congestion, making it difficult to breathe. Also, if the septum was pierced incorrectly, blood capillaries may have been broken and can cause uncomfortable fluid and blood buildup. Coming in at number 2 spot, subdermal. This piercing can cause serious complication as it involves inserting a metal plate under the skin. There have been a few cases reported where the piercing became embedded into the lower layer of skin. This piercing consists of two main components, a flat plate which sits beneath the skin and a changeable piece of jewelry that sits on the surface. They are connected together by a post that protrudes through the skin. Yeah, that just doesn't sound pleasant. And if you need to get this piercing removed, it will need to be done surgically. And in at number 1, uvula. I didn't even know it was possible to get this area pierced, to be honest with you guys. There's basically no functional or aesthetic reason to get this pierced. However, if you do decide to get it pierced, it is important to get it as high up as possible, as it's highly likely that migration of the piercing will happen. And if it does, this could cause a serious problem. For one, you could choke on the piercing. And if you somehow manage not to choke on the piercing, it's going to go down your throat and get into your system. Stomach acid isn't going to be able to break down the jewelry. So yeah, if this happens, you're in trouble. Also, this is a sensitive area to get pierced since it's at the back of your throat. It's likely you're going to gag while getting this piercing done. So you will need to go to an expert piercer, because if not, you could wind up getting stabbed in the side of your throat. Well, there you have it. That's our list of the top 5 most dangerous piercings, part 2. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.